What's up, YouTube? Today we're at Blanks, a print production company, where we're going to meticulously look at every detail of the printer's proof before they print 29,000 of these brochures. And this is an important part of the art director job description so that what you create on the computer translates perfectly to print. The main goal of a press check is to check overall quality when it comes to layout and color. Different paper types and print techniques give all sorts of different results. Because of this, you may not always get a perfect color match, so it's important to make small little adjustments to get it as close as humanly possible. This might result in you asking your print producer, hey, can we, up the blacks a little bit, or just take down the magenta just a smidge. A great way to match color is to literally fold in half the proof that has been approved by the client, and then matching it up as close as you can to the actual printed piece so you can see a pretty good color match. If anything looks fuzzy or off to you, make sure to use a loop. It's like a small magnifying glass, and it helps you get up close and personal with every pixel on the page. The printer will typically have one of these, but if you bring one, you'll look super official. Since this is the last round before they print a ton of copies, I always check alignment and read every bit of copy, even the legal. I've caught a major copy error on press before, even when it went through like 12 rounds of revisions. You can never be too careful. For bound spreads, also check the crossover. It's extremely important that your image flows perfectly from one page to the other. This can be tough, but alignment is super important. You don't want like a shifted image between two pages. If you're using special print techniques, pay very close attention. We once used a heavy varnish that began to crack when the page was folded, so we switched gears and used an aqueous coating to prevent that from happening. Also, don't be afraid to speak up or ask questions. If you see something weird on print that doesn't look right to you, do not keep it to yourself. Talk to your print producer to see if there's any kind of adjustment that can be made. Once you're happy with it, you'll sign the proof and be given a copy. If you're doing a brochure or a multi-page project, you will typically only sign off on one sheet at a time, which means a lot of a press check is waiting around for the next spread to be ready. So yeah, that's the gist of it. Check it with a fine-tooth comb, speak up if you have concerns, and be confident in your eye for detail. You're an art director. You got this.